Okay, thrill seekers, it's time for Mombasa. And I was just discussing with the crew here what an inspired song that is. What a song full of joy and love this song is. And I've played it every night of my life ever since I wrote it, and it still really moves me to play this song. And I'm so happy that I'm able to show you how to play it so you can have the same feeling. Okay, so I'll just play it through a verse and in the bridge and the last verse for you, and then we'll just slow some parts down for you. It starts with this kind of groove. Okay, that's how the song goes. Let me point out a few things to you. So the bass is ba ba da ba. So and sometimes when I play this song on stage, I kind of quote a little bit of the melody. I go there. And the introduction. So now let's take it from the verse. Again, I'm using the thumb over the top in order for me to make that beautiful sound. And then I'm playing the open E there. Then. Now there I'm kind of pumping the bass out. In order to get that little lick there, I slide those three fingers. Then the that's it's very important on that run up where it goes. Da, da, da. I'd like to thank James Taylor for that one line there. There's no, don't play the G string. Whatever you do, don't play the G string. Just the. Da, 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 da. Then A. Now I do a little, which is a tricky little thing to do. And you maybe, if you've never done that before, you might have a little trouble with it. Well, that's normal. Give yourself time. You're doing things with your hands that you've probably never done before, and they're wondering what you're trying to do, probably. So just observe that. And then, because I've done it a lot, you can see my hand sort of is setting itself up for the next little lick, so everything works smoothly. So, but that takes practice, you know. There it is. Now let's do the bridge. I'll do this nice and slowly for you. And again, I'm pumping the bass. I'll do that again for you. Now what I did there is when I came into that second part of the bridge, I kind of moved back on the A string and played it a little stronger, so because I wanted to sustain over the next few bars. I'll show you what I mean. Now, it has to sustain that long. So I hit that A just a little harder than before. Now that's quite a stretch, and the melody is on the little finger, which is most people's weak spot. So I suggest to you that you can do some things to really strengthen up this part of your hand. I usually do stuff like I'll hold, that's an F major seventh. I'll hold that for as long as I can, move it around. Purely just to build the muscles up in my hand here. Now, back in Mombasa, that you're really going to need the strength there, because the melody is on your little finger and the bass is back here. Oh, it's tough. See that? Now, next line. So again, I'm using my thumb over on the F sharp. Now, my hand has come up and I'm set up to do this rather tricky little thing here. That it's a lot harder than it looks. It takes real strength to have that kind of control there. I'm with my first finger here on the fourth string, so I get. Then I go. Okay, so I'll just go through the middle section slowly and play the whole thing here. That's Mombasa, yeah.